Hey you guys, what's up? It's me, JC, and we are back to play another episode of Rachet and Clank, as you know. Is this not looking good? We should probably... That looks a little bit better. There we go. Looking good. I believe we are at some... magic skate park thing. I mean, I don't know how to use the board or anything. So, we'll figure it out one way or another. I just know that there's scatty fish. I just know that there is scary fish everywhere I go. Oh, it's this guy. I kind of remember what we're doing. Not really. I mean, a little bit. It's been a long time since I played. I just know that I like these nuts. It's pretty much my,
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Groovatron. Come see me.
Ooh, what the fuck's a Groovatron? Can I break that shit? No, I cannot. This shit? No, I cannot. Damn it. Oh, Jesus, I'm trying to use my, magic. What the fuck is this award you're on for? Like, see ability in, oh, shit, that is, I don't know how I got that. That was an accident, though. I do know that. My bad. I don't know how I got those bolts by blowing that shit up, though. So, I guess it's whatever. I don't need that. Swiggity-swoogity, I'm coming for that. A booty. So you can break those things. Good. I don't know what that was. I didn't mean to hit it, honestly. You can hit fire extinguisher? Fire hydrant, that's what it's called. That's what it's called. Oh, I can't even go into there. Fuck you, then. Where the hell am I going? Where is that coming from? Up here? Can I go up here? Fuck you. I cannot. The goal is to power all the ports on the exterior of the lock of the lasers. What does that mean?
Selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Okay. That was pretty easy, honestly. Oh. I didn't even touch it. It just came to me. Fuck it. Who the fuck's this bitch? I wanna look at that sexy bitch. Just kidding, I don't really care. What the fuck? Get me out of here now, I'm done. Oh, it's my rhino card. Unlike normal holo cards, you cannot trade for rhino cards, and they do not give you any bonuses for completing sets. But collect 3 rhino sets, and you can trade them in for a real rhino? Good luck. Okay.
Cool.
Where the fuck are you? Where does this go? Return to ship. I'm good, actually. What weapon do I even have? Something I do not want to use right now. There we go! Okay, can't do that. How the fuck do I get through here? It doesn't hurt me on the upside. But how the fuck do I get through here? Can't Can I not get through there this time, or what? I'm gonna go, no, I can't. Am I supposed to go somewhere else then? I thought I was supposed to do some skating. Shit. Oh, it's you fuck faces. Oh, fuck. The camera angle, though. Can I really not do anything else? What's in here? Fucking nothing? Really? Is that all I have to do? Oh, fuck. I can't get through there, so I guess I'll just return to the ship? Fuck, I don't know. What was another option? This weapon creates an instant dance party, making enemies vulnerable to attack.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Good choice.
I want to get it. I want that too.
Fully loaded.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Oh, we should probably upgrade. I don't have enough. Yeah, right? No kidding. Okay. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Can I go this way? Ooh. I guess we can try the fuck. How the fuck? There, Jesus Christ. Fuck. Then go kill him, motherfucker. You're Mr. Zircon, so fucking happy about fucking killing him, I fucking go do it. Oh shit. It's so hard to get the ones in the middle, like, or in between them, because, like, you think doesn't, your cursor doesn't want to go over that way, and it's just like, well, fuck yeah. Maybe this is where I'm supposed to be going. I've already talked to Mr., what's his dick face? Oh, shit. I'm so scared. Fuck. Can you even go in that water? I don't even know. Not that I want to, because there's a lot of scary fish in there. Ugh. Fuck, they're all in there waiting for my ass. They all want to kill me. And I don't even want to play with them. I getting shit? I'm even... No words coming from my shit. Then fucking go get them, stupid. Like y'all bitches that I'm wasting his time. Go get him, boy. So bitchy, he's just like, I just want to kill, and it's just like, well, fucking do it. Like, Jesus Christ, I didn't call you to do nothing, fucking do it. Like, I'm not trying to waste your time. Oh shit, I'm scared of that water. I feel safer over here. Not by much, but I feel a little safer. I'm so scared of this fish, I'm not even fucking kidding. Burn, bitch. Fuck, there's so many guys. Yeah, motherfucker. I'll fuck yourself to death tonight. It's an accurate song, I think. Accurately portrays the way that I feel right now about those motherfucking bad guys. What I mean, some people feel differently. Some people like the bad guys. I don't, so fuck yourself. Don't come trying to fuck me. Fuck yourself. Nope, can't get there. Okie dokie then. Nice try. It was a good try. You know, it was fun. It's totally worth it, you know. I mean, there we go. No bad boxes over here. Gotta get all this shiz over here. Mitten seems a little happier. Here, go play fetch. Go fetch. Oh, God, she's already going after it. Okay, where the... Which way did I go from? Not this way. Ooh. Is this where it came from? Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so probably they'll stay indoors. Then go get him. Well, yeah, but that's besides the point, really. Why the fuck did I go over there? I'm not really sure. I don't know. Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is paper. Let's go clean him up. Then go get them, stupid! Jesus Christ. Let's make a dance party out of this shit. Zircon die already? Like, Mr. Zircon's supposed to be like number one badass or some shit, isn't he? He dies. Oh shit, what is that? I don't. I doubt it too. You know, Mr. Zircon, if you're so bitchy about wanting to destroy shit, you should probably be better at destroying shit. I mean, you're not very good at it. I mean, no offense. I mean, I realize you're trying to help, and I realize you're a machine highly bent on destruction, but you're not good at it. I mean, you need to get good at it or something. You're bored? Aww, what a bored baby. What's that? Oops. What is that? Why is it there? I don't get it. I don't know what that is or why it's there, but I would highly like to know, honestly. It's not yet. Gotta make sure I get all this shit, if you know what I mean. Like this fucking fire hydrant, since I fucking hate fire hydrants in this game, apparently. Yeah, I'd love to, thanks. I don't... Oh my gosh, I could like that. What the fuck is that for? I don't know what that's for, but whatever. I'm sure we gonna find out. How's my map looking? Like, where the... Okay. I haven't yet.
You might want to upgrade your Groovatron. Makes it groovier.
Does it?
Isn't Raritanium awesome?
I think so. I still want the pixelizer, Majiggy. Butthole. How the fuck did I get over there? Welp. That's how. What the fuck happened there? Do I have enough now? Can I get it now? I don't know. Boop. I want the thing.
got the best deals in the galaxy.
I have enough?
Probably. Sorry, need more bolts. I got kids to buy holocards for.
Okay. Okay. No, I get it. It's cool, I guess. What's this? Oh, are these just like signs? Oh, I get it. I'm thinking there's some kind of rare coin or something. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? I just died there. And my fucking friends are back. How the fuck do you get stuck on that shit and then die? Like, what the fuck? Well, that makes me mad. Like, I gotta do this shit all over the fuck again. Like, fuck you. Here, Mr. Zircon. Fuck some shit up. Yeah, Mr. Zircon, fuck some shit up, why don't you? Why don't you fight a little bit fucking harder? Oh, I didn't see you there. Fuck you. Why the fuck do they gotta bring this vehicle in here at the fucking same time? Like, fuck you! No, get him, fucking Zerkler. Jesus Christ. Now we gotta get all this shit all over again. Gotta get some weapons. Gotta hit this button and get stuck between that fucking thing again.
Nice.
Yeah, like, no fucking things. Don't be a dick. Again. I should say. Like, you saw that. That was bull. Shit. Well, that's great! You know, if you were a little bit better at fighting, you wouldn't be bored, now would you? Because you would have killed most of those fucking assholes. Just fucking saying. I mean, I want that other thing. Can I even get up there again? Well, that's so fucking cool. What the what's the point of this again? Like, is there a point to that? Damn, I was hoping to get some more crystals. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Didn't kill myself, though, so that's cool. Like, is there actually any fucking point to this? Woo-hoo! Fuck. Stop doing that and catch the thing, dumbass. Is there not a point to this? Oh my god, fucking fly up. Jesus Christ. Okay then. That was fun. I'll just go down here, I guess. Ew, bored for life. Yeah, exterminate them. Just hurry the fuck up. What? Then get some backup! guys stupid? Jesus Christ, like, why are you so insultive? Like, he don't give a fuck. He's just really rude, and it's just like, excuse the fuck out of you. It's just like... Well, then go get them. Jesus Christ. Did Mr. Zircon die? Yeah, you get him, Mr. Zircon, you're bored. Said you're bored, fucking kill him. Oh good, level 2, Mr. Zircon? Aw, what a cute little baby Zircon. Mr. Zircon died again. Here, suck my dick. You too. Thanks, bud. You're just, like, unaffected. Headshot! So there's two different ways for me to go. Whoops. That was my bad. I mean, likely. What was that about? I like how they were just trapped in here and, like, I totally, like, rescued them. And then they, like, tried to kill me. And it's just like, oh, fuck you then. Like, I let you out of your little miserable assholes. Can't you fucking be nice to me for, like, 10 seconds, 10 minutes, you know, whatever. Oh, good, there's, like, no fucking ladder. I mean, there's no point in me going back up here. This place sounds gross. Mr. Zircon's really dirty, guys. Let's get Mr. Zircon so he doesn't have to be bored.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
And...
I shall let you in, Lydian. Psych. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
So Mr. Zircon doesn't get bored. Poor kitties. Poor kitties in the bathroom crying. I feel so bad for him being locked up in the bathroom like that. Which side? Responds to midnight, so I'm just gonna call him midnight for now. I mean, not that I'm keeping him, it's just I honestly probably can't with the way things are going, and I'm really sad about it, but at the same time he's not gonna have any happy life if he's locked up in a bathroom with another animal that just doesn't like him, you know? I mean, that's not gonna be fun for him. It's not gonna be fun for me. I almost think that he'd be better off somewhere else. Anyway, I think I'm going to stop recording for now so we don't get cut off. I'll probably just record immediately because I have a little bit more energy tonight to actually record. And we're all set up anyway, so midnight. We'll see. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I just don't want the video to cut out on us. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.